Good morning. My name is Ramesh Hittiji, Assistant Professor of Mathematics, Government First Aid College, Tiptur. Today I am going to explain exact differential equation. So, a very important type of differential equation is exact differential equations. So, let us consider the differential equation 3x into xy minus 2 into dx plus x cube plus 2y into dy is equal to 0. So, in the preceding sections, we have seen some of the methods to solve a first order degree equations. In certain cases, we can obtain the complete solution of a given equation by proper grouping of the terms of the equation and on direct integration. For this, I will take an example. That means, if the given differential equation can be grouped and then on direct integration, we get the solution. So, that equation are called exact differential equations. For example, you consider the differential equation 3x into xy minus 2 into dx plus x cube plus 2y into dy is equal to 0. This is the given differential equation. So, here you multiply term by term. 3x square y dx plus x cube into dy minus 6x into dx plus 2y into dy is equal to 0. Our first two terms can be written as derivative of x cube into y. Derivative of x cube into y minus derivative of second two terms can be written as derivative of 3x square. Derivative of 3x square. First, second term can be written as derivative of 3x square plus third term can be written as derivative of y square is equal to 0. Or derivative of d of x cube y minus 3x square plus y square is equal to 0. So, the given differential equation can be grouped and then expressed as d of derivative of x cube y minus 3x square plus y square is equal to 0. So, this is an important step. So, the given differential equation after multiplication will be grouped and then written as derivative of some function, derivative of x cube y minus 3x square plus y square is equal to 0. On integrating, or this shows that the given differential equation can be expressed as du is equal to 0, where u is function of x and y, du is equal to 0. On integrating, we have u is equal to c, or u means x cube y minus 3x square plus y square is equal to c. This is the complete solution of the given differential equation. The equations of this nature is called exact differential equations. So, the given equation can be written as du is equal to 0. On integrating, we have x cube y minus 3x square plus y square is equal to c as a complete solution of the given differential equation. The differential equations of this nature is called exact differential equation. The formal definition of exact differential equation is as follows. The differential equation of the form capital M dx plus capital N dy is equal to 0, where P and Q are, where M and N are functions of X and Y here. It is very important. M and N are functions of X and Y. Is said to be or is called an exact differential equation if there exists a function F of X, Y whose perfect differential DF is MDX plus NDY. So, once again, the differential equation is the differential equation MDX plus NDY is equal to 0, where M and N are functions of X and Y is called exact differential equation, if there exists a function f of x comma y whose perfect differential is df is mdx plus mdy. This is the formal definition of exact differential equation. So in the previous example we seen that the given equation 3x into xy minus 2 into dx plus x cube in plus 2y into dy is equal to 0 is exact for the perfect differential of the function f of x comma y is equal to x cube y minus 3x square plus y square is the LHS of the given differential equation. So the problem is an exact differential equation. The given differential equation is an exact differential equation because there exists a function f of x y whose perfect derivative is the given differential equation. So working group, come to the how to solve the differential equation, given differential equation or given exact differential equation. Working rule, first step is write the given differential equation in mdx plus ndy form. First we have to write the given differential equation in the format capital M into dx plus capital N into dy form. Next you write what is m and n. Second step is compare with the given standard exact differential equation. What is m and what is n? Verify the condition or first differentiate m with respect to y, partial differentiation, and n with respect to x, partial differentiation. Observe that are they equal. If they are equal, then it becomes exact differential equation. So differentiate with respect, differentiate m partially with respect to y and differentiate n partially with respect to x. Observe that they are equal. So they must be equal. If they equal, then the equation is called exact differential equation. Next, integrate m with respect to keeping y as fixed and integrate the terms of n not containing x with respect to y and sum of 3 and 4. The sum of the two expressions obtained in step 3 and step 4 equated to a constant is a complete solution. So the complete solution of the exact equation mdx plus mdy is equal to 0 is given by integration of mdx y constant plus terms of n not containing x into dy is equal to c. So these are the steps involved in finding the solution of the exact differential equation. So once again, what are the working rule is, write the given differential equation in the form of mdx plus mdy. And second, verify the condition dou m by dou y is equal to dou n by dou x. Next, integrate m with respect to x, keeping y as fixed. Next, integrate the terms of n not containing x with respect to y. Fifth step, the sum of the two expressions obtained in step 3 and step 4 equated to a constant is the complete solution. The complete solution of the exact equation mdx plus mdy is equal to 0 is given by integration of mdx y constant plus integration of terms of n not containing x into dy is equal to c. These are the steps involved in our working rule or the steps involved in finding the solution of exact differential equation. So once again, working rule for solving the exact differential equation, write the given differential equation in the form capital M dx plus capital N dy and compare this equation with the given standard equation and write what are the values of m and n. Now verify condition dou m by dou y is equal to dou n by dou x. So dou m by dou y means it is a partial differentiation of m with respect to y. When you do the partial differentiation with respect to y, you have to keep x as constant. When you do partial derivative with respect to n with respect to x, you have to keep y as constant and observe that they are equal. So dou m by dou y is equal to dou n by dou x. Next step is integrate the term m with respect to x, keeping y as fixed. So integrate the term m with respect to x. When you integrate the term, you have to keep the y as constant or treat y as constant. And terms of n not containing, integrate the terms of n not containing x with respect to y. So it is very important. If the term n contains two terms, suppose two terms, they all the two terms containing x terms, then integration is zero. If the term n contains two terms, so one is say suppose x and another one is y, so we omit x and integration of y only. So integrate the terms of n not containing x with respect to y. So only take the terms which not containing x, then you integrate with respect to y. And sum of 4 and 5 equated to c is called the complete solution. So the complete solution is given by integration of y constant as m into dx plus integration of terms of n not containing x into dy is equal to c. So you take solve the problems, exact differential equations. Solve the equation. 4x plus 3y plus 1 into dx plus 3x plus 2y plus 1 into dy is equal to 0. You observe that the equation is in the form of capital M dx plus capital N dy is equal to 0. So you may compare the given equation with the standard equation M dx plus N dy. So what are M is? M is 4x plus 3y plus 1. And n is 3x plus 2y plus 1. So easily we compare. So what are m and n values? So m is 4x plus 3y plus 1. And n is 3x plus 2y plus 1. So now second step is differentiate m with respect to y. You observe that differentiate m with respect to y and n with respect to x. Partial differentiation. Very important is partial differentiation. So, whenever you differentiate m with respect to y, this becomes 4 into x, 4x becomes 0. Here, we treat x as constant. So, 4x is 0 plus 3 into y plus 0. So, answer is 3. Dou n by dou x is 3 into 1 plus 2y. 2y is 0 plus 1 is 0. So, this is 1, 3. Therefore, observe that dou m by dou y is same as dou n by dou x. So, we must get dou m by dou y is same as dou n by dou x. Therefore, you write the given differential equation is exact differential equation. Therefore, you write the given differential equation is exact differential equation. Now, consider integration of m dx where y is constant. So, under integration of m dx, y as constant, this is equal to integration of m is 4x plus 3y plus 1 into dx. So, here y is constant. Only you have to integrate the x terms. Otherwise, y as treat as constant. So, this is 4 into x square by 2 plus 3y into x. You have to write 3y as constant. So, constant into x. 3y into x plus 1 into x. Second is the terms of n not containing x into dy. So you observe that the term n. You observe the term n. So it contains 1, 2, 3 terms. 1, 2, 3 terms. So you observe that the term n contains 3 terms. That is 3x plus 2y plus 1. Here first term is 3x. So, it contains x. Second term is 2y. It does not contain x. Third term is 1. It does not contain x. So, you take 2y plus 1 only. We do not take 3x. 2y plus 1 into dy is equal to. So, on integrating 2y square by 2, 2 to cancel y square plus 1 is y. So, therefore, adding these two equations. So, 2x square plus 3xy plus x plus y square plus y is equal to 0. This is the solution of the given differential equation. So it's a very simple differential equation, exact differential equation. So 4x plus 3y plus 1 into dx plus 3x plus 2y plus 1 into dy is equal to 0. Very simple differential equation, and it is in the order mdx plus ndy. So the value of m is 4x plus 3y plus 1, and value of m is 3x plus 2y plus 1. So you observe that m contains 3 terms and n contains 3 terms. M is 4x one term, 3y one term, 1 is one term. N is 3x one term, 2y one term, and 1 is one term. So both are contain 3 terms. Next, partial differentiation with respect to y. You differentiate partially m with respect to y, keeping x as constant. So dou m by dou y becomes 4x becomes 0, 3 into 1 plus 0. Dou n by dou x also equal to 3x becomes 3 plus 2y is 0 plus 1 is 0. Therefore, dou m by dou y is equal to dou n by dou x. And hence the equation is exact differential equation. Now consider the integration of m dx y as constant. This is equal to integration of 4x plus 3y plus 1 into dx. So here y is constant. Observe that 4x, x is x square by 2 plus 3xy, 3y into x or 3xy plus x, and terms of n not containing x. So you observe that n contains 3 terms, n contains 3 terms, and 3x and 2y and 1. So in which the first term 3x contains x, second term 3y does not contain x, third term does not contain x. So you only take 2y plus 1 only. That means terms of n not containing x dy. This is equal to integration of 2y plus 1 into dy is equal to y square plus y. So adding these two equations, that is 2x square plus 3xy plus x plus y square plus y is equal to 0. See, this is the solution of the given differential equation. So in this way we can find the solution of any exact differential equation. Very important step is dou m by dou y is equal to dou n by dou x, and this integration of m dx, integration of terms of n not containing x, and adding the 1 and 2. Solve the equation. Next one, solve the equation y into 1 plus 1 by x plus cos y dx plus x plus log x minus x sin y into dy is equal to 0. So solution. So here also this is you have to check for exact differential equation. You have to check for exact differential equation. So it is in the form of mdx plus ndy. M is equal to y into 1 plus 1 by x plus cos y. So that is the value of m, and n is x plus log x minus x sin y. So m contains two or three terms, y plus x by y plus cos y. N also contains 3 terms. So first you have to differentiate m with respect to y, dou m by dou y, dou m by dou y. So what is differentiation? What is differentiation? So dou m by dou y is equal to 1 plus 1 by x minus sin y. Dou n by dou x is 1 plus 1 by x minus sin y. So you observe that the differentiation is dou m by dou y is y is 1, so remaining is 1 plus 1 by x. And cos y, what is derivative of cos y is with respect to y, that is minus sin y. Dou n by dou x is 1 plus log x is 1 by x minus x is 1 into sin y. Therefore they are equal. So 1 plus 1 by x minus sin y, 1 plus 1 by x minus sin y, they are equal, and hence the equation becomes exact differential equation. So you observe that dou m by dou y is 1 plus 1 by x minus sin y, dou n by dou x is 1 plus 1 by x minus sin y, they are equal, and hence the given equation is exact differential equation. Now solution. So this is the very important step. So what is integration of m dx? So what is m? You have to write y is constant, integration of m is y into 1 plus 1 by x plus cos y into dy dx. This is equal to, with respect, here we have to integrate with respect to x. So y is constant, y into, so integration of 1 is x plus integration of 1 by x is log x plus integration of cos y with respect to x is, cos y become constant and x into cos y is the integration. So integration of m dx is y into x plus log x plus x into cos y. Next step is very important. So the terms of n not containing x, so what are the terms of n not containing x? You see, what is the n here? N is equal to x plus log x minus x and y, x plus log x minus x and y. So n contains three terms. First term is x plus log x is second term. Third term is x into sin y. You observe that first term containing x, second term containing x, third term is also containing x. So there is no term independent of x. Therefore, terms of n not containing x is 0. That is 0. Observe, no term of n is independent of x. So all terms containing x. Therefore, the integration of terms of n not containing x into dy is equal to is 0. Therefore, adding these two, so y into x plus log x plus x into cos y is equal to, see, this is the solution of the given differential, exact differential equation. So in this way, we can find the solution of any exact differential equation. So important steps are, first to write the given differential equation in the form of mdx plus mdy, and write what is m and what is n. Next step is dou m by dou y is equal to dou n by dou x. Observe that they are equal. Next, integration of mdx with respect to mdx, y as constant, plus terms of n not containing x into dy, and adding these two with a constant, equated to constant. That is the solution of the given differential equation. So next problem is, solve the differential equation y square into e to the power of xy square plus 4x cube dx plus 2xy into e to the power of xy square minus 3y square into dy is equal to 0. The given equation is in the form, direct form, mdx plus mdy is equal to 0. So you observe that m is y square e to the power of xy square plus 4x cube, and n is 2xy e power xy square minus 3y square. So equating m and n, we get m as y square e to the power of xy square plus 4x cube, and n is 2xy e power xy square minus 3y square. Next step is dou m by dou y. Differentiate with respect to y, m with respect to y, keeping x as constant. So what are the terms? Dou m by dou y is. So this is y square, by using product rule you have to apply here. Y square into e power xy square into 2xy plus e power xy square into 2y. So here we have applied product rule. Keep y square as, first you write y square into derivative of e power xy square. What is derivative of e power xy square? E power xy square into 2xy plus put e power xy square as first term, into derivative of y square is 2y. So this is equal to 2xy cube into e power xy square plus 2y e power xy square. Dou n by dou x equal to, next step is dou n by dou x is equal to. Here also integration by, here also what is this one, there are two terms here, x and x. So differentiate with respect to differentiation using product rule. So this is 2xy into e power x y square, e power x y square into y square, plus e power x y square into this is 2y. So on simplification, 2y, 2x into y cube into e power x y square plus 2y into e power x y square minus 3y square is 0, because it has no x term and it is constant. So this is the differentiation of n with respect to x partially. So observe that both are equal. So dou m by dou y is same as dou n by dou x. Dou m by dou y is same as dou n by dou x. And yes, they are exact equation. So dou m by dou y is equal to dou n by dou x. The equation is exact. And the solution is integration of m dx, where y is constant, is equal to m is y square e to the power of x y square plus 4x cube into dx. Here y is constant, y is constant, so integration is very easy. Y square into e to the power of x y square and divided by y square. So y square square get cancelled, e to the power of x y square plus 4x cube integration is 4 into x to the power of 4 by 4, 4 cancel, x to the power of 4. So this is first term, and second term is terms of n not containing x. So there is only one term, that is minus 3y square is not containing x. So this is integration of minus 3y square into dy is equal to minus y cube by 3 cancel, so minus y cube. And hence the solution is e to the power of xy square plus x to the power of 4 minus y cube is equal to 0. So in this way we can solve the exact differential equation. The important steps are: express the given equation as mdx plus mdy and write what are m and n. Then dou m by dou y, calculate dou m by dou y and dou n by dou x, and observe that they are equal, and hence it is an exact differential equation. And solution is given by integration of mdx, where y is constant, plus integration of terms of n not containing x into dy is equal to c. This gives the solution of the given differential equation. Okay, thank you.